the missing book. It was late in the evening. Anthony was very sad. He could not find his English book. What he remembered was he placed it on his study table. "Check your cabinet," his mother told him. "Maybe it is there." Anthony opened his cabinet. He checked all the drawers. He removes all his clothes to check if the book was there. Unfortunately, it was not there. He was really lonely. "Check your bag," his father said, but it was not there. "Too, I have find it," Anthony whispered. Went to the Bahay Kubo in the garden to study there. He suddenly remembered. "I have to check it there." His mother joined him in looking for his book. In the sad Bahay Kubo, Besen lights their house. It was there. His English book was there. He found it, Anthony shouted. He thanked his mother and father for helping him find his book. He then finished the last part of his assignment and placed his book in his bag. He was so happy for finding his most precious book.